good morning, everybody. So I just got up, right? I looked out the window. I'm like, man, that is a nice Cummins motor. It's nice, it's clean. This is what it looked like before it goes on the road. Got the big tubes and everything. I'm like, man, okay, this is a nice chassis. Nice dual tires, chromed out. This wheel turned all the way to the steer. I'm like, okay, this is pretty straight. But now I go to look a little more, and I'm like, I don't think that's supposed to be like that. I don't think those supposed to be like that.